Pet Studios presents objects made of kinetic sand.
Wait, put that back together. What's this?